I'm Eli Tabor.
I'm Paige Kallop.
How long have you guys been playing music too?
I don't know. What do you want to say?
Like six months.
6 months.
6 months. 6 months.
Alright, this is a song called Cold Winds.
Oops. Stop doing that.
I'm sorry, you're in the way.
It's very rude. Heavier Things album is pretty cool. There's a song on there called Something's Missing that I really like. Pretty much like most of Eric Clapton's albums, just in general. I like Eric Clapton, I like pretty much all of the songs that he's written. Well, for me, like what got me into guitar is just hearing it. Like growing up, I listened to more like punk rock stuff, and just whenever I heard the guitar, it was just always awesome. So I just want to play guitar. And I feel like whenever you play an instrument, you just kind of fall into songwriting, because it just kind of happens. I don't know anyone who plays an instrument who doesn't write, so it's kind of how it happens.
Is there anything that inspires your guys' songwriting?
like, I mean, us as a whole or like individually?
Well, individually.
Or as a whole. Well, I mean, you know, anything that inspires anything, you know, not on the top 40 list these days. So, like, real emotions and feelings and love and loss, anger, those kind of emotions. And this music you hear now, really, it's all about, like,
wow, that's
what about you?
Oh, I take on. I'm gonna go old school 90s, and it's more so. There was I saw an interview with Alanis Morissette. That's right, I did. I'm not ashamed. I watched it and I liked it. But she was saying that like writing songs. Cause someone asked her like what a song was about, and she said it was more about like getting like the bad stuff out and being able to like deal with things. So it's kind of like more of a release to be able to handle life. I know, I went to an art school for way too long, and now I see things like that.
Anyway, whatever. No, actually. All right. No, actually, I wrote this song after I met Paige, and it's kind of the third verse of the song. It's kind of how we met.
Well, no, I mean, well, that's
no, that's. Where we met?
Except it was summer.
Yeah, it was summer.
It was summer, so that's a little different.
We met in the summer, but I wrote this in the wintertime. So I was kind of watching the snow. It's the snow. The snow fall out the window.
It was a very snowy winter.
Anyway.
Just playing for at someone's friend's house or friends.
Myself, playing has actually always been pretty simple. There hasn't been a lot of change in it.
I was like, mine was distortion.
Well, okay, say your name one more time and we'll be done.
Page
Eli.
Page Eli.
You guys have a group name? You guys should have a group name right now.
Simon and Marie.
Where did that come from?
Simon and Marie.
Simon and Marie.